Hi guys, this video maybe will be useful for the ones that are in this situation. You bought a Sonoff Wi-Fi relay, you configured it and it works well, but now you don't know how to implement it in your existing home circuit. You want to use all the good features offered by the Internet of Things, but you also want to keep your standard buttons work as ever. The relay already have what you need, and now we will add some external push buttons on this relay. First of all, we need to open it, and with a multimeter we check which pins are the output of the built-in button. Now we need to weld two wires to remote the button and bring out this feature. As you can see, now we can control the output closing this contact. The next step can be done in two different ways. The simple one, you take one or more buttons and connect these two wires to the buttons. If you are okay with this solution, you can stop the video here. This solution have only one problem. You can't give an external supply to the relay, so you have to bring the 3.3 volts to all push button around the house and bring back the output. This is a not standard solution. The second way lets you to keep the push buttons supplied with high voltage. If you have a stepper relay as me, your existing circuit will be like that. All the buttons activate a relay that changes state every time receive an input. Now we add monostable relay and swap it to the stepper relay. In this way we have a low voltage contact from an high voltage contact. The output is moved on the Sonoff relay. Now we have added the remote control to our lights without changing the offline behavior. If this video was helpful, please subscribe and leave a like.